around in bars.
The Blair Witch will soon ride again. Next week's Entertainment Weekly features an exclusive peek at the spooky sequel. EW correspondent Dan Fearman.
It's a much higher budget movie, so it's going to look a lot better. It's going to look like sort of your more standard movie. There'll be no shaky cam. There'll be steady shots. It'll look sort of lush and colorful.
And the days of Felicity may be numbered, but not if this crowd has anything to say about it. A throng of loyal Felicity fans held a rally to keep the show on the air. They were even joined by a few of the show's co-stars.
I came out here to show support and to beg Warner Brothers to keep us on the air.
We find out, I guess, in about a week or so, and we'll see.
Still seems to be plenty of life left for another teen show, at least in the ratings world. It's called Dawson's Creek.